Check. Am I good?
Yeah, just go.
Check. Oh, go. Check. 1, 2, 3. Check. Check.
Yeah, I didn't think we were going to get out of there alive, but. Wait a second. Is this on?
Check.
The mic is working.
At the end of last quarter, John, Liam, and Bennett were asked to leave the Tempest. Because
they were drunk, fucked up, shit-faced, alcoholics, all of them, really. Inebriated, drunk.
I could smell whiskey from the 7th row. They were in the 1st row.
The play is about a shipwreck, and Liam kept yelling, "Wipeout!" the entire time.
Security had to remove them from the premises.
Get the fuck out!
John! Get the fuck out!
I'm juggling, guys! I'm juggling!
So we made a plan to fucking end the theater department.
You want to see a shipwreck play? We'll show you a shipwreck play. Wipeout.
Swimming?
No, bitch ass. We're putting on a play.
So I guess we're putting on a revenge play to compete with the theater department's next production.
Terrible idea.
Bad idea.
The Titanic is not a play.
The last time I did a play with them, it ended up being very sexist.
They're getting old and about to graduate, so we're just gonna let them do whatever they want.
Kind of like when you let a dog eat In-N-Out, right before you put him down.
Wipeout. Oh yeah, Wipeout.
You're not one of us!
I'm actually really excited. I'm auditioning for the role of Leonardo DiCaprio. John said they hired Scorsese's understudy to direct the play. I'm a fucking Scorsese nut.
Except you. Except you. Leave.
All right, let's do some acting.
Put this on your ghost. Put this on your ghost. I say put it on your ghost. He's a ghost. You're not scared. Emotion! Use your emotion! I'm your mother, I just died, I'm a ghost. Mourn me. I said mourn me! This is fucking bullshit. You're king, you're able. Use the inside.
This is a meat boy who didn't learn his lesson.
Didn't learn my lesson.
Excellent first rehearsal. Now everyone gets their very own cigarette. Don't spend it all in one place. Now, before we leave this room, we're going to play a little game I like to call... Survive!
You have 26 minutes to escape. I barricaded all the doors. If you fail to escape, I will personally drown each and every one of you!
You're the only one not to make it out, meat boy.
I'm sorry, I tried.
Did you like it?
All right, again!
Our plan is to create an ocean on the stage. And yeah, at first people thought I was crazy, but then I told them about the Colosseum and how Romans used to have their ship wars inside of it. And if they could do that then, before technology, think of what we can do now with iPhones.
Instead of building any props, Liam thought it would be a better idea to fill the stage with water and steal a boat.
All right, guys, we've been planning this for 3 weeks. We just gotta go out there. There's our target. Let's execute, okay? All right, come on, let's go! Come on, guys!
So I'm in charge of advertising for the show. I'm starting a smear campaign against the theater department. I'm working really hard to try to just like develop a really like good mindset over what it is. And I'm actually kind of pissed off. The graphics department has been super unhelpful in this process. I asked them explicitly for their help, and they kind of were rude about it.
Hey, can you make this?
Fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you!
Drew, what's going on?
I told you, I'm not playing this shit anymore!
Bennett, you better leave.
So, I'm out here at the airport with Sarah, because I heard flyer. I thought flying, and we're gonna throw some flyers out over Cal Poly, get people to know about our show.
You're in the Arctic, shiver. Burr. Burr, Julie, burr. Shiver! 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 That's it, that's the tickets. Did you buy the wrong ticket? Are you in the desert, Natalie? Are you in the desert? No, you're chilly. You son of a bitch.
I need $20,000.
For what?
A submarine.
All right, repeat after me. Wet Willy wants Wombo Whimsy.
Wet Willy wants Wombo Whimsy.
Good, okay. Christopher Columbus killed a cartoon kangaroo.
Christopher Columbus killed a cartoon kangaroo.
Bennett! Have you been telling everyone that James Cameron is going to be at the play?
He is. Right, John?
He is. Right, Julie? Now, repeat after me. My name is James Cameron.
My name is James Cameron.
I feel you.
Are you ready?
That is how I know you.
Hey, getting higher. Hey.
Far across the distance and spaces between us.
Guys, I just got a letter. We're being sued by James Cameron. I'll just worry about it later.
Okay,
yeah, right, yeah. Yeah.
Be afraid, feel it, what's wrong with you.
What's going on here? We're throwing tomatoes at them because they're theater majors.
Oh, carry on then.
Fuck you, John, you're a theater minor.
So what?
Fuck you, big boy.
Love can touch just one time and last lifetime and never let go till